Oh yeah, it feels good to ride. So glad I came out. Look how pretty. Wow. How slippery it is depends how fast we go here. I mean, there are little berms or non-existent in some cases. That berm always freaks me out, man. Going up this hill. Takes a second out of me. All right. That berm's way too weary. Oh. Oh, that'd be a cool skinny right there. Whatever. I'll do it sometime. I don't feel like skinnies today. I feel like speed. Yeah. I think we're almost back to the top. Sounds worth the ride down and the ride back up. Let's go take a peek over here. A little jump line. Freeze down and see what kind of shape the jumps are in. How much speed do you need for these things? That's the question. More than that. Fucking hurts. See if there's a big reach this way too. Not as bad. Those are easy. Still messed them up a little bit. I was almost in top gear. I was like 8 or something, 8 or 9. Got them all perfect. Come back. Man, I don't like jumping shit from people. Unless it's somebody I'm trying to jump with, you know? End of the trail. We go right to the left. Yeah, yeah. Don't get more down. Apparently. Oh, hell yeah. That's a nice little connection. Oh, and then back up. That was sick. Oh yeah. Hopefully it didn't break. Nope, we just lost it. Since nobody's out here, we can ride kind of fast. That may have been a little too fast. I'm glad we didn't crash there. That would have hurt. Chain came off and just, man, kind of caught me for a loop there. All right. Skills area. It's always a good time. If you can get up from this way, it'd be impressive. I don't want to do any of these things today. I have no desire to bash my shin today. Yeah, short way. I'm gonna ride over 286. See that line over there? Once. Bump. This is why we ride days like today. That bench was nice and warm. Thank you.
Okay, let's go.
All right, we got our warm up done. Let's go to 286. That would be Interstate 40.